Hi there and welcome to the demo video for Drop Gecko. During this video, I'm going to show you just how easy and quickly you can create your own e-commerce store just like you see right here in just a matter of minutes. So as you can see, this looks great. So let's go ahead and jump over to the dashboard of this store and let me kind of run through here and show you how things work. So on the left-hand side, you'll see that we have a bunch of different options. Now, I'm not going to cover every single option, obviously. You know how coupons work and things like that. You have a list of your customers, things that you would expect. But let me show you just how easy you can add products to your store, and then I'll show you some more awesome things. So if we go ahead and click on products, you'll notice that we have my products, which is a list of all the products that we currently have on the store. We can import hot products as a dropshipper, where we're going to drop ship these. We can import them as an affiliate, where we are simply an affiliate for the product, or we can even discover new products. So if I actually head over here to AliExpress, I am inside of the AliExpress portals. AliExpress will give you a list of all of their hottest selling products happening right now. And you'll notice that we can select the category up here at the top. So men's clothing, for example, and they're going to give me all of the hottest selling men's clothing. And if I go down a little bit further here, we have these download buttons where I can download a full list of the hottest selling AliExpress men's clothing items. So that's all I'm going to do is I'm going to download that. I'm then going to jump back over here to my dashboard and I want to import these as a drop shipper, which means if I go ahead and click on that, I can change the pricing and increase the price and then I profit the difference, okay? So we have our margin type. We can charge a percent higher or a fixed fee higher. Okay, so let's do a percent. And for the margin amount, let's just say I want it to be 50% higher on both of these here. And then we can see over here, the price in AliExpress, for example, would be $10. And then my price would be $15. And if it's $5, it'd be $7 and so forth. And we can even add on a cents at the end if we wanted to. So every price ends in 97 cents, for example. Then down here, we can drag and drop the file that we just downloaded from AliExpress. So once we have that selected, I'm going to click on import and publish. And just like that, I imported 39 new products into my store. The price has already been adjusted and everything like that. Now let me show you how cool our product pages are. So back on my store here, AliExpress is always running sales, right? They always have limited time sales. And once we import our products, those limited time sales are automatically imported as well. So you'll see here, 67% off, 54% off, 56% off. That's all happening automatically for us. I didn't have to make any or change any settings inside of the platform. And if I click on this, you're going to notice a lot of cool things here. We have the sales price. This is an actual sale that's happening on AliExpress. We have a countdown timer. This is a real countdown timer that is also happening on AliExpress. So in 2 days and 3 hours and 45 minutes, this sale is literally going to go away. And it's going to happen automatically. You don't have to do anything. So while they can add this to the cart and buy this product right now, if they wait for 2 days and three more hours, this product is going to go away. And instead of an add to cart button, there's going to be an email form that allows them to opt in so they can be notified the next time this product is available. So this is real scarcity automatically built in and imported from AliExpress. Nothing you have to do on your end. Something else I want to mention, which is really cool, you've seen that we can import products as a dropshipper or as an affiliate. If you import them as a dropshipper, they can add products to their cart. It says add to cart, and they can check out and buy the products through you. And then you, of course, would fulfill them with AliExpress. If you are importing products as an affiliate, this will say buy now, and they'll go straight to AliExpress to buy that product, okay? So now let me show you how easy it is to fulfill your products once someone actually places an order. Let's go ahead and head back over here and go inside of our orders. And inside of the order page, you can see that we have a lot of different orders already coming in, and all we have to do is click on the order that we want to fulfill. So I'll go with this one for example. And when that opens up, we have all the details, the items they ordered, the amount, their billing address, their shipping address, all of that important information. And all we have to do as a dropshipper is open up the order page, as you see right now, and then all we have to do is click on the Chrome extension that came with DropGecko, okay? We can see it up here in the top right-hand corner. All we're going to do is click on this, and that's going to instantly redirect me to AliExpress right here at the payment method section where I can insert my information and buy this product, and that's automatically going to ship to the buyer of my website. If we scroll up here, we can actually see that the shipping information was automatically fulfilled by default. Automatically, we didn't have to enter anything. All I did was click on the Chrome extension and it automatically redirected me here. The shipping information is entered automatically. The product is selected automatically. We can see that it cost us $10.33. And all we have to do is enter our payment information, and we can even save this for future reference so we don't even have to enter our payment information anymore after this. We enter that information, we place our order down here for $10.33. And if I jump back over here to my order screen, we can see that we charged $27.49. So we made a nice profit there. And then all I have to do is go back to my order screen, click on another order, open it up, click on the Chrome extension, and then go through the same process. It automatically fills out all the important information, and all you have to do is buy the product. All right, so far I've showed you how easy it is to import products into your store, how to place the orders for you, the real scarcity and opt-in forms that are automatically applied to your products. Here is an example of a product where the sale has ended. In fact, as you can see, the deal has expired. They cannot purchase this. However, they can insert their email address and then sign up for your email list. And then you can always email them, market to them later, and let them know when this deal is available once again. So I know that was a lot of content throughout this demo video. So just to recap, you can customize your store however you like. I didn't really show that inside of the demo, but that's something that you can play with once you sign up. You can make it look however you want it to look. You can import products with just a few clicks of the button through AliExpress. You can fulfill your orders with one click of a button by clicking your Chrome extension that you're also going to receive. You have a blog that you can run as well. And all in all, this is your complete e-commerce solution. So thanks for watching the demo video, and I look forward to seeing you inside of the platform.